interesting examples of identifying big and small objects. Part 1.
Hello children. In the previous video, we learned identifying small and large objects, identifying the smallest and largest objects. In this video, we will see some more examples of identifying small and big objects. Today, Tinu Rat and Meenu Cat are playing together. They got hungry while playing.
Let's eat something, Tinu.
Yes, Meenu, you are right. I'm very hungry too.
Let's go to the kitchen. There we will find some bread to eat.
Both Meenu and Tinu go to the kitchen. Two breads were kept there. One small bread and one big bread. Children, can you tell which of these is a small bread and which one is the big bread? Okay, let's see. Yes, you guessed it right, kids. This bread is big and this one is small. Meenu the cat is big among them, so she takes the big bread. And Tinu the mouse is small, so he takes small bread. After eating, Tinu and Meenu play a lot and then leave for their home. Children, here is Meenu's house and here is Tinu's house. Can you tell which one of them has a bigger house? Come on, let's see. Yes, you are right, children. Meenu's house is bigger than Tinu's house. And Tinu's house is smaller than Meenu's house. So kids, you saw Meenu cat is big. So she ate big bread. And her house is also big. Tinu rat is small. So he took small bread. And his house is also small. Today, Meenu cat and Tinu rat have come together on a picnic. Both have brought something to eat for themselves from home.
Hey Tinu, your lunchbox is so small.
And Meenu, your box is much bigger than my box.
Children, do you know which of these boxes belongs to Tinu? Yes, the small box belongs to Tinu. Here is Tinu's box. And this is the box that belongs to Meenu, which is bigger than Tinu's box. Meenu and Tinu ate their food stomach full and then they started playing. So children, that's it for today. And in this video, we saw some more examples of identifying small and large objects. In the next video, we will see some more examples of identifying small and big objects and learn about common mistakes which should not be made. Till then, kids, bye-bye.